Shalom Aleichem, holy sisters and holy brothers. Wanted to speak with you on that wonderful topic that it's the name of our wonderful channel, the Emunah in the Nations. Faith is a gift that's been given to us. The Jewish nation were the first generation to believe in the Creator and to do something with their faith as a nation. But it's been given to us that we will be light to the nations. And that was the real will, and that's the purpose of all of that wisdom to be given to a certain nation. That nation will go and spread the words in the world and will share that wisdom of the Creator, the divine wisdom of the Almighty, and just to put those sparks in the hearts of people. That's also one of the holy reasons why our nation had to go through the very painful decree of exile and to suffer to go from one land to the other and to suffer so much and to be chased and to find ourselves moving from one country to the next and from one state to the other. And it's all for the same reason. Without knowing and without understanding the purpose of our travels, we had to go holding on straight and strongly to our faith and to share and to talk and to be who we are in those places that we've been exiled to. Now, the Creator, He knew that we will be strong, and with His power of understanding, He just realized that we're gonna keep that job and gonna make it happen, and just sent us to new places, to amazing places, that in those places different nations will be and different nations will ask us who we are and what are we doing, and we're just gonna spread the faith between them. So faith is a gift that's been given to all the nations as one, with no differences and with no there's no one nation that is better or need to believe more than the rest. All of us, we need to believe in one Creator, and we all must serve and worship Him with all of our heart, as much as we can, with a happy heart and a wishing soul. And it's a mission that all the nations should do and stand in together. So yes, in the first generations, the Jewish people were those ones to deliver the news, to send this message above the water and to take it to all the places that they've been exiled to. But now, when there is a very big amount of peace today between the nations and people are communicating, and especially online with internet and all those gifts that have been given to us, we can easily share the words of faith between the nations, between our friends around the world. And for an example, our project, the Emunah Project, is a project that has at least 50,000 people around the world that are enjoying our content, and close to 50% of them are not Jewish, from different nations. I have amazing friends that are seeking for truth and seeking for faith and doing hitbodeduyot, individual prayers, and they're not Jewish and not even willing and wanting to convert. They're just believers that have faith in the Creator and serve Him in their houses, in their communities, in their places. And that's the purpose of faith. And that's why Emunah belongs to the nations, to everyone, that everyone will come to the Creator with an honest heart, with a happy heart, and will speak with Him like you speak to your best friend, and just be honest and truthful. And then the third temple will be built from fire, will come down from heaven, and it will be the house of prayer to all nations, that everyone will have the ability to call Him in His name. And I'll be so happy in that day, you can't believe it. Thank you. Hashem bless you. The Creator bless you with much happiness and success. Have faith. Have power. Believe in yourselves, and you'll see wonders.
For more, please visit emunah.com. May your light shine always, and your requests should be answered with the greatest blessings. Amen.